You got it.
Don't worry, I'm in total control. It is hard to spot animals. It is actually an easy day to see them today. Over here on the left-hand side, you see the baby hippopotamus over there, and the one on the right hand is laying down. Tiny little baby. Believe it or not, the best friend of the hippopotamus is that big, large black bird called the black vulture. Anywhere you
I have not seen them today.
The elephants live here yearly. This is the reason why we work so hard to preserve this wild Africa today. If you look on the left-hand side, there's one sleeping up there, but there's also one in the shade in the rocks. This is the mantle monkey. That's the reticulated giraffe. They need 18 to 20 hours out of the day. Look at that tongue. That's actually a great shot right there.
But inside the safety of the egg, the chick is growing, developing features unique to its own species.
Tiger, you know, 400 pounds-ish, maybe a little bit more. Looking at a 35-pound rodent. Now, tiger's only able to get spray, but he also has to worry about both.
Thank you.
that for
many other things, I'm sure.
Happy birthday. Hey. Good afternoon and welcome to Epcot. The Canada Showcase is proud to present Off Kilter.
And the measles go out, and the ship lost her way in the fog. In fog, and the whole of the crew were reduced down to two. It was myself, the captain's old dog.
Oh, just do it. Nobody knows you here. Come on. The Holy Grail. Grail. Let's try it. It's two of these. Okay. Nice, the loop. Here we go. Woo! Oh, most of you worked out good.
Adventurous.
Well, look at him. Hiding behind his wife like that.
Most importantly, Sir Galahad was handsome.
Well, you're off the hook. I'll go. Oh!
Thank you. hotel.
Magical.
forgot about it.
Of 16 and 7 1.